Hello, my name is Christian Wolter from TradeRoller, and today I would like to present you something regarding the Trader Workstation Mobile App. And we want to focus on two things: on a favorite watch list or monitor, and the chart application in the Trader Workstation. What you see here is your favorite list, where you can add different instruments, different stocks, futures, or anything what you want to create. And if you want to change the columns, you go one second here on the right hand on top to manage columns, and you can add many more information. For example, if you want to see position and profit and loss, if you are invested in one of these stocks, that you can see your daily profit loss, you can add market value, realized profit loss. All this information are also available in any watch list. So once again, just go to the three dots and then manage columns. You can also add instruments here or rename a watch list. And if you want to trade one of these symbols, just click on the symbol. You will see a chart below, the bid and ask price. And if you click again on a chart, you can choose between different time frames. For example, if I just want to see from Microsoft the last 2 hours, or 1 day, 1 week, these are all available. And just with a simple click on buy and sell, you are able to place any order. And with any order, it's not only possible to place the standard ones with limit or market order, there are also all other types available. And you just have to select here the limit price to place your order. What else is possible for chart? You see all the information and reports below. If there's anything what you need, like dividends, it's all possible to load this information below the chart. And if you want to see options for a symbol like Microsoft, you can also click here on options, or you can even see the whole market depth window. For example, I see the best bid and the best ask, and you can just press here to place an order as well. So most of the information what you're used to have in a Trader Workstation desktop version, you can also find here on the mobile app. So for traveling or outside your office, it's perfect to view your positions, or to also place new orders as well. And if you would like to see more information for IBKR mobile app, we are happy to if you subscribe our channel.